Let us see if we can fight against the odds.